57-year-old Ronnie Evridge says he had to shoot and kill two sisters to protect his life. But tonight, he's charged with their murders.
It's a story that we broke at 5 for you. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is following the case. He's live outside of the jail in LaGrange with the late-breaking details. Daniel?
Yeah, Rick. Well, at this hour, we're told Evridge hasn't been caught, but an arrest warrant has been issued for him. All that after this indictment was handed down just a few hours ago. Take a listen to what some of the family members of the victims had to say about it.
I knew that it was going to take some process to get all the evidence in, and today when I got that call from the detective saying that they indicted him, it just went right through my body knowing that he got charged with it, because that's the answer I've been waiting on to hear. I
told him. A grand jury indicted Ronnie Evridge today on two counts of murder and one count of tampering with physical evidence. Those charges stem from December 18th of last year, when police say Evridge pulled a gun and shot his girlfriend Sandy Allen and her little sister Heather Falkerson at his home off 18 Mile Creek Road. But in an exclusive interview with WLKY shortly after that incident, Evridge said he confronted the women after he overheard them planning an attack on him.
I told her when she come out of jail, if you ever start doing that habit again, forget me. I don't want to go any further with it, you know? I never had no idea that he was going to rob me or kill me.
This was self-defense.
In my eyes, it was, yeah. I hope the police ruled that, you know? I had no choice. If it was just two of them had knives, I could have prevented it, but you can't get away from a gun when they shoot you.
Now, sources tell us police are actively searching for Evridge. If you have any information on his whereabouts, you are urged to give them a call. We are live in LaGrange tonight. I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.